were found only after the exterminator came and eliminated the problem, and that there was an exoskeleton there before the exterminator came. So call a professional and get a proper inspection, and just to make sure that there are no reoccurring infestations. The pesticides that are being used today insecticides that are sprayed will kill the bedbugs that they are in contact with, but if there's any sort of hidden infestations or anything with eggs, that exterminator would have to return a second or third or maybe even fourth time.
Thank you.